Now this is a story all about how our lives got flipped, turned upside down. We'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, and tell you how we became students at a school in O-Town. From all around the world, born and raised in the classroom was where we spent most of our days. Came to class, thought we were prepared, took a prof, yelled pop quiz, then we were scared. Then a couple of us really wanted food, started checking places at OttawaU. We got Jazzy's Uppercrust, Quiznos and Starbucks, Café all party jacks, or Nostalgica. Studied at some Morisset, day after day, 4 or 5 is too noisy if you want to get an A. On the weekend, head to Lansdowne, see the GGs play. Our jockey calls us here, there's no other way. First class, yo, this is bad. Already behind, afraid I won't pass. Hittin' up SASS is something I really like. This might be alright. After sports, contest, with the race and all that. Is this type of fish on the sports hockey chat? I don't think so, just even to get there, cause you can come too and show your auto with you. Looking back.